Alright guys, today we're just going to do a short little video, something everybody's heard about, everybody that works on the seas knows about, the White Cliffs of Dover over here in England. We're going to go take a look at it now and just let you sit back and enjoy the view for a few minutes. Over. They're comprised of white chalk and a little bit of black flint, and they're about 300 to 350 feet tall, 110 meters, and they stretch out for about 13 kilometers, and we're passing right now through the Straits of Dover, and just on the other side to our east is the country of France. But right now the Dover Cliffs, that's the coastline of England. So I hope you guys enjoy that short little look of the beautiful scenery here. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And we will see you guys on the next video.